Paul right now is confused. He doesn't know what to do. Does he need to follow his heart? Or does he need to set his loved one free? If you're Paul, what would you do? Will you be happy to be with your loved one, even if he or she does not want to be with you? Or would you be sad and be alone, but to see them being happy without you?